Hi, I'm Ulf. Today, I'm going to practicing reading as usual. Corner stores and supermarkets. The corner grocery store was an American tradition, but now it is dying out. In older times, there was a small grocery store in every neighborhood. Every day, the housewife went to the store to buy milk, fresh bread, and other food. Now most corner stores are gone, or they are closing. They are losing business to large supermarkets. Supermarkets are bigger than corner stores. The corner store is a family business, a ma and pa operation. Supermarkets like ShopRite or Subaru employ more people. They are newer, more modern, and they stay open longer. They have a greater variety of products. They buy larger amounts of food, so they can offer lower prices. Most supermarkets are in large shopping centers. They may be 1, 2, or 10 miles from people's homes. Now, housewives shop less often. They go to the supermarket once or twice a week. Many people miss the old corner store. It was smaller, fairer, and closer to home, but smaller businesses can't compete with large companies.